Good morning, dear children. Today I am going to teach you EBS Standard 4, Lesson Number 1, Going to School. In our last lecture or in our last period, we discussed about the going to school. How many ways to go for the school? There are plenty of ways if you want to go to the school. You have seen also that some children are able to go bullet car, then camel car, then cycle ride, then after cement bridge. So here today I am going to teach you jugaad. What a vehicle. Look at our special transport. It sounds hoot 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 when it runs. Is it not something special? The front loop means gear. Front loops like a motorcycle. ये जो आपको दिखाई दे रहा है वो कैसा दिखाई दे रहा है बच्चों? मोटरसाइकिल जैसा. But the carriage at the back is made out of planks of wood. But ये जो पीछे वाला है वो wood से बना है, मतलब कि लकड़ी से बना है. So बच्चे कैसे यहाँ पे जा रहे हैं स्कूल में, वो चित्र भी आपको दिखाई दे रहा है. How children are going through the transport. वो जो उसका व्हीकल का नाम क्या है? जुगाड़. Now we can see the question answer. Now dear children, we see some information about the jugaad. The jugaad is a vehicle made of waste material, usually from an old motorcycles and a wooden carriage at the back. ये जो जुगाड़ है, ये जो आपने वहाँ पे चित्र में देखा था, जो जुगाड़ है वो किससे बना है? जुगाड़ इज अ व्हीकल मेड ऑफ वेस्ट. जो वेस्ट मटेरियल आता है उससे बनता है. मोस्टली इट इज सीन इन गुजरात एंड वेन यू आर एबल टू सी इन गुजरात, गुजरात में आप ये व्हीकल को अच्छे से देख सकते हो. जुगाड़ मेक्स अ कूल कूल साउंड व्हेन इट रन्स. जो जुगाड़ है वो जब भी अपनी गति से चल रहा है तो उसका आवाज कैसा होता है? कूल कूल. नाउ डियर चिल्ड्रन, लेट्स सी द क्वेश्चन आंसर. डू यू हैव सच व्हीकल्स इन योर एरिया? क्या ऐसे जुगाड़ जैसा व्हीकल आपके आसपास के एरिया में है या नहीं? इफ इट इज दैट यस, देन यू हैव टू राइट यस. इफ इट इज दैट नो, देन यू हैव टू राइट नो. नो, these type of vehicles are not in my area. अगर है तो आपको लिखना है yes, these type of vehicles are here in my area. But other type of jugaad vehicles are there in my area. Second question, what do you call them in your area? आप उसको कौन से नाम से उसको बुलाते हो? We call to them diesel pump set car. Question number 3. Would you like to write in something like this word? Yes, if it is your answer is yes, then you have to write yes. I would like to write in something like this because that would be great fun. Agar aisa vehicle mujhe try करने के लिए मिले तो कैसा रहेगा? एक फन, एक अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस मुझे रहेगा. Now next is children cross the jungle. बच्चे क्या कर रहे हैं? जंगल से स्कूल की तरफ जा रहे हैं. यहाँ पे जंगल का ये चित्र है, फॉरेस्ट है. And you can see the children here. The children are going to the forest. Children cross the jungle. We have to go through a thick forest to reach school. At some place, it is so thick that even sunlight does not pass through. It is also very silent there. You can only hear the sounds of different birds and other creatures. going to the school. Have you ever been in a thick jungle or any such place? That you have to answer. That we are going to discuss. Moving on the snow. See, how we reach school? We go to school through miles of snow. We hold hands and walk carefully if the snow is soft. Our feet sneak into it. When the snow is frozen, we may slip and fall. Here you may see a poor girl. The poor girl is going. And how they are suffering from the snow. How we reach school? I'm guessing school from our state head. We go to school through miles of snow. Snow ke andar se chal ke ye jo girls hai wo school ja rahi hai. We hold our hands. What they are doing? They are holding their hand. They are holding their hands with each other. Walk carefully. How they are doing? They walk carefully one by one. If the snow is soft, our feet sneak into it. Agar jo snow bahut hi soft hai, to unke jo pair hai, wo snow ke andar chale jaate hai. When the snow is frozen, we may stick. Agar wahan pe barf hai, wo bahut zyada ho gaya hai, to kya jo bhi girls hai ya phir dusre bhi student hoge, wo kya karenge? Gir jayenge. To stick matlab ki gir jayenge. Next is rocky paths. We live in the mountains. The paths are rocky and uneven. The children who live in the plains will find it difficult to walk on this. But we can easily raise up and down. आप देख सकते हो कि सब बच्चे हैं वो कैसे जा रहे हैं and how this place is. We live in the mountains. कहाँ पे रहते हैं बच्चे? माउंटेन मतलब कि पर्वत. The paths are rocky and uneven. Uneven मतलब कि जहाँ पे जगह नहीं होती है, कुछ भी अपने आप से जो जगह कुछ भी अपने आप से उसको जगह बना दी है या रास्ता बना दिया है उसको ऐसा बोलते हैं. The children who live in the plains will find it difficult to walk. अगर जिन बच्चों ने अच्छे रास्ते से चलना सीख लिया है और वो अगर इस रास्ते से जा रहे तो उनको बहुत डिफिकल्टी हो रही है. But we can easily raise up and down. But ये जो बच्चे हैं वो फेमिलियर हो गए हैं. They used to go even uneven area. No matter whether that is distant forest, farms, mountains or snow on the way, we managed to reach school. Here in the last stanza, the children talks about that. We don't have any problem. If it is the forest, if it is the mountains, if it is the farms, etc. They can go easily and reach the school. So in this chapter, we have seen so many ways how children is going to the school and how they suffer when they are going to the school. See, first of all, we discussed about bamboo bridge that already I have discussed. Then second, I have discussed about the trolley. Trolley se bache kaise jaate hain school ke andar. Then after comes cement bridge that you know very much. Then we come to know balam wo kahan pe hai, Kerala mein hai. Then second one is Rajasthan, wo kahan pe hai aap sabko pata hai. Desert hai, desert hai kahan pe, wahan se bachche jo camel cart hai uske upar se ja rahe hai. Uske baad kaun sa aata hai, gulab ka. उसके बाद कौन सा आता है? बाइसिकल राइड. देन आफ्टर जुगाड़ वाटर व्हीकल. उसके बाद आता है चिल्ड्रन going into the jungle and moving on their snow. Snow से बच्चे कैसे जाते हैं? Last में आता है रॉकी पार्क. Now next is children cross the jungle. Let's see the question answer. First question: Have you ever been in a thick jungle or any such place? Answer: Yes, I have been in a thick jungle while I went to visit a national park with my parents. जिसके साथ आप लोग गए हो उसका नाम आपको लिखना है. With my parents or with my friends etc. Second question: Write your experience in your notebook. You have to write your experience in your notebook. A jungle is a large. Jungle कैसा है? Large मतलब कि बड़ा. Area full of small and large trees. Trees से भरा हुआ है. There are so many animals and birds that live in a jungle. Once I lost way in the forest, moving on the snow. Question number 3. Have you ever seen so much snow? Where? In films or anywhere else? आपने snow कहाँ पे देखा है? फिल्म में देखा है या फिर कोई और जगह पे? Yes, I have seen so much snow. I saw it on the Discovery Channel on TV. मैंने कहाँ देखा है? Discovery Channel में TV के अंदर. Do you think that such places have snow all the time? Why? Answer: Yes, such places have snow most of the time. Because they are situated at high altitude from the sea level. So here we have finished the chapter number 1, going to school. Now on the next video, we will discuss about the chapter number 2. Thank you dear children.